Hi.
Hey, just heading out.
Oh, where are you going?
Bachelor party. Rick insisted. Just so you know, got nothing to worry about.
About that. Thomas, I've reconsidered my decision to marry you.
What are you talking about?
I've been thinking about it, and I just think it's gonna be far too hard to pull it off. I mean, our working partnership is gonna make it next to impossible, and if we get caught, the ramifications are too severe.
Yeah, but if you don't do this, they're gonna send you home.
I know. So, I am getting married. Just to someone else.
I don't understand.
I expressed my concerns to another good friend, and he was willing to step in.
Oh, okay.
Look, Thomas, I'm really sorry to put you through all this. For what it's worth, I really appreciate what you were willing to do for me, you know? It means a lot.
So who are you, Mary?
I cannot believe that you're doing it.
Look, if it's me, then Higgy don't gotta pretend all the time. We got a better chance of getting away with it. And hey, anything for family, right?
Yeah. Hey, speaking of family, you think Murph's gonna show up?
I don't know. I mean, you can give somebody every opportunity, but it don't matter if they don't want it. So how come you never told me that you tried to re-enlist?
I don't know, I was embarrassed. You know, you, Thomas Nuzzo, you guys seemed to have it all figured out. When we got back, I was still finding my way.
Man, it might have looked easy, but it wasn't. Look, you should have told us. We would have been there for you. You know I always got your back, right?
Yeah, I know you got my back.
Yo! Guys, look who I found.
Oh!
Ah, look what the chamois drug in.
Been thinking about the job. Office still stand?
Are you kidding me? Welcome aboard, come on!
Thank you.
Happy to have you, brother.
Happy to be here.
Hey, Tommy!
Hey!
What's up, buddy?
And Jen.
And Jen.
What's up, man?
Hey,
buddy.
Jimmy. My man, how you feeling? Hey,
fellas, let's start the festivities.
Working for the company.
Yeah, sorry about Jules giving you the shaft, pal.
Yeah, I gotta say, I was kind of bummed out. I was looking forward to the wedding, but Higgins gets to stay in Hawaii, so it's all good.
I'm confused. Where are the strippers?
Dude, it's 2020, man.
Okay, well, then we can have 20 female strippers and 20 male strippers. That's equality.
Jen, we're just gonna hang out, sit down, have a couple drinks. We're gonna listen to some tunes and maybe break out the cards. You wanna join us?
What is wrong with you? Stag night is a time-honored tradition. It's all about getting wasted and making mistakes and waking up next to a stranger, Downey style.
Okay.
You know what I mean, Magnum? You got me up?
You gotta ask TC. It's his celebration.
Dude, we better get a new cake topper.
Look, the scam will be easier to pull off if it's me.
You know?
I did not see that coming.
I know. I still can't believe she didn't ask me. So weird.
Come on, I'm sure you were third in line. I want to say a couple words to the man of the hour, TC. I never thought that I'd be so cool with somebody stabbing me in the back and steal my fiance. But I hope you and Higgins have a beautiful fake life together.
Thank you, brother.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Also to our sister, Juliet Higgins, who now gets to be a part of our lives forever.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Thank you.